More than four decades, he's tackled legal issues with unmatched style and wit on WBZ News Radio 1030, and now he's retiring.
This is Neil Chayet looking at the law.
Neil Chayet has been the king of puns in his 42 years behind the mic, and he's a really nice man. After more than 10,000 daily features, the locally based but nationally syndicated lawyer is going to be signing off this month. He is fighting an aggressive form of cancer, but says he's looking forward to time to work on his other passions.